I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. This week, we're remembering another legendary comedian, the groundbreaking and fearless Dick Gregory. He was born Richard Claxton Gregory on this day in 1932 in St. Louis, Missouri. After running track in college, he tried his hand at comedy while serving in the Army at the urging of the commanding officer. After completing his service, Gregory entered the stand-up circuit in Chicago. He became known for addressing subjects others were afraid to, especially the topics of segregation and racism. His wry approach to prejudice earned him the respect of Hugh Hefner, who hired Gregory to perform at the Playboy Club, as well as the ire of racists, especially in the South. He was also an activist participating in marches and protests throughout the 60s. In 1980, Gregory traveled to Tehran during the Iran hostage crisis, engaging in a hunger strike that brought him under 100 pounds. Other causes close to his heart included feminism, Native American rights, and the environment, as well as the occasional conspiracy theory. In 1968, Dick Gregory famously ran for president, earning him a spot on Richard Nixon's infamous list of opponents. Gregory died of heart failure on August 19, 2017. He was 84 years old.